Yeah, we're doing a little variation on meat and mess, reducing all the heavy fats in the creams and replacing it with natural yogurt.
Yes, you did mention this H.
Okay, so what we're doing is just a bit of the castor sugar, the US and sugar together, and then grab the US and sugar.
That's it.
And that's it. That's it.
Can I just let you know, by the way, this is my wife's favorite dessert.
It's actually my daughter's favorite dessert. She asked me to make this today. So
just check it before I leave.
Don't go any further now. Yeah,
Tommy, you have that one. There is. Tommy is a meringue expert.
He's a meringue expert.
Yeah.
You can see it's approved.
It's approved.
Happy days. I'll continue. Okay.
The man of Donegal says yes.
I'm just learning again.
That little yogurty was honey, natural yogurt,
honey,
and
lime zest and lime juice.
And juice.
Yeah. It just kind of gives it. Natural yogurt can be a little bit sharp. Just to take that edge, that bitter edge off so you don't get it.
And what's this daughter's name?
My daughter's Georgia. She's actually, Georgia and Adam are actually watching at home today, so.
George, this is your favorite.
She's delighted now that she's seen this song. She loves this
favorite dessert.
Because when I told her I was coming out, she said,
you have to do it.
Yeah, George, Uncle Tommy's going to try it now. Uncle Tommy's going to destroy that one. Let's go back to there.
Here we are.
Lovely stuff, Ed. Let's have a little.
Straight in now, Mask.
Can you eat the flowers,
Can you eat the flowers?
You can eat the flowers. He'll
just because he's eating one on
He loves his
flowers. Does that have the Tommy Martin seal of approval?
Absolutely. Delish.
Well, you read and I leave. Yeah, well done. Two great
all today's recipes are up at our website. We'll call it Ed and Sandyford House. And you want to bother making them yourself.
Up next, Senator Frances Black will be here. Are you there, Frances? Oh, she's over there. Hello, Frances. How are you?